be. Your love belongs to me. At night when you're asleep, into your tent I'll creep.
Yes, baby, I'm gonna creep.
The stars that shine above will light our way to love. You rule this land with me. Cause I'm the shook, the shake, the sheep from Arabia. Well, Lord, that's what's that? That one is Georgia already. Look at that, it's one fine, too.
much money, oh, but honey, ain't we got fun? The rent's unpaid, dear, we haven't a fuss. But smiles are made, dear, for people like us. In the winter, in the summer, don't we have fun? Times are bum and getting bummer, still we have fun. There's nothing surer, the rich get rich and the poor get children. In the meantime, in between time, ain't we got fun?
And I was born under unusual circumstances. While everybody else was aging, I was getting younger, all alone.
Lost.
Oh, yeah. You're an American?
If you count Alabama's American, which I do, I'm Mr. Bathtub Gin. What do you do?
Me, I'm a writer.
What do you write?
Right now I'm working on a novel.
Oh, yes? I'm Zelda, by the way.
All right.
Oh, Scott?
Yeah.
Scott!
Yes, what is it, sweetheart?
Here's a writer from,
A writer.
California.
Scott Fitzgerald. And who are you, old sport?
Gil. The same names as
what?
You know, Scott Fitzgerald and...
Scott and Zelda Fitzgerald, the Fitzgeralds. Isn't she beautiful?
Yes, yes. Yeah, that's a coincidence. It's like a...
You have a glazed look in your eye. Stunned, stupefied, anesthetized, lobotomized. I know what you're thinking. This is boring. I agree. I'm ready to move on. Let's do Bricktops, Scott.
Bricktops?
I'm bored.
Bricktops.
He's bored. We're all bored.
We are all bored.
Well, let's do Bricktops. Why don't you tell Cole and Linda to come with and, Gil, you coming?
I've seen the world, done it all, had my cake now. Diamonds, brilliant.
No subject is terrible if the story is true, if the prose is clean and honest, and if it affirms courage and grace under pressure.
My opinion is I hate it.
I mean, you haven't even read it.
If it's bad, I'll hate it because I hate bad writing. If it's good, I'll be envious and hate it all the more. You don't want the opinion of another writer.